Hi, I'm Matt Bucknor of the BC Lions. Sexual harassment sometimes takes the form of a joke, a threat, unwanted sexual comments, or inappropriate contact. When you see or hear something you know is wrong, speak up. Be more than a bystander and break the silence on violence against women.